Sunday. I have to count the corn first because I have to get a lot in these bags. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 35, 36. Now, that's 3 bags, 36. Last time I got 22 corn in one bag. So these corns are bigger.
I'm a shuckin'.
These here, these are from another place, they're little dinky corns, but I only got 6 of them, so I'll put them here until later. We're going to fill up the freezer with corn for winter time. Okay, this is for the corn that's already shucked.
That's for shucked corn?
Clean corn.
Oh, shucks.
One thing Michigan's got better than Florida, big old corn.
Let's get this up here so I don't have to.
But we have to wait till July every year to get it. Today's August.
You putting there?
Doesn't matter. We'll put them both places. We're going to be covered with corn by the time we're done. Corn husk.
Silk.
I need mussels.
Okay.
We do it outside because it blows all over. If it's in the kitchen, make a mess. So we make the mess out here.
And
I gotta clean it more inside the kitchen. Do you want to leave any on the husk to cook on the grill tomorrow?
Up to you. This one was going to go to seed.
Just break that off. This one's a tough one.
Farmers were lucky this year. They got a good start on their corn. Others got too much rain and they couldn't get into their fields. These guys did it right.
Leave this and then you got a handle for eating it.
I think you need to speed it up because I'm like 2 to 1 so far.
Oh, that's okay. I'll be cooking it then, so that'll pick up some of my oil. we can put it in the bag then. Back in the shed. I want it all in the bag anyway, so.
Ever peel upside down?
That's what I'm doing here. Huh? Peel upside down.
Corn.
I am too. And Josie's sitting in the window wanting to get outside. Hi, Joe.
Better chase her hen away. The rattlesnake snuck outside.
Before a nap.
I don't nap. I check my eyes for about a half hour for holes in my eyelids. Sometimes it takes me 2 hours. Well, these are real big ears of corn.
I know. They look good. Maze, doesn't that maze means corn?
Yeah, amazing. See, you see the joke I just made?
Amazing.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear it? Oh, she thinks he's so funny. Yo. But he is.
Just an old cob.
This is huge.
I know, I picked out the fatter one. Tickling me. All the hair is on my leg. Not, I meant the silk. Well, of course I
did. He's got a lot of silk on him. So what do you use all this stuff for, this big old bag of stuff?
Well, that there is...
Garbage.
Yeah. We use that for landfill. These are shucking a lot easier than these.
These are easier than the first week.
Yeah.
Last week were hard to shuck. We got them six down there from that other place. Nothing could be this boring as watching people shuck corn, right?
I know. So, you heard any good corn jokes lately? Hear any good corn jokes lately?
Hear any good ones. I know, Josie.
doing my fair share over there.
You're doing good. You're doing more than me. Professor.
Tell your friends.
Just for corn, he's doing more than me.
Drive more miles. I make more smiles.
So good. I can't break that up.
I'll break it.
That'll be a handle.
I can break them off. I'm tough. Find a zipper in this one. Get the zipper right, they come right apart. You know what those soaks are good for? They work like dental floss when you're eating your corn.
Show me.
Huh? Did you hear that?
I think they get in my teeth and they hurt.
Well, why I got plastic teeth. I did 37.59 of them.
I hope you're in the mood for some corn for dinner.
No, I don't like corn.
I'm gonna get, oh, look at this.
You look at corn cobbler.
No, that's the table.
Oh, no. You saved the last corn for me.
Well, because we got these other ones to do.
What other ones?
This is from the other farm.
Oh, yeah. That's the little bitty ones.
There's another farm that's right by this big farm that we thought we'd do, see what they had. They just opened today because they're slow.
They had a lot of problem with rain. I think they lived in Florida.
These aren't too bad.
Want these separate?
Yeah, I got a bag for them right here. I'll see if they taste different. This is from the new farm. This is the other one. They're pretty. They have too much.
Same color.
Same color. This is lighter. I didn't take that long.
Smaller kernels.
Yeah, they're small, skinnier. Still silky though, same. Tomorrow we gotta make dill pickles.
Out of corn?
No, not out of corn, out of cucumbers.
Oh. You gonna have that on film too?
Probably not.
How come?
Because you're pushing it.
Oh, I'm not pushing it. I'm chucking it.
You better watch out, I might pull that beard.
You'll poke my beard.
This one's stuck, you'd have to
only
get it.
Only Gracie can poke my beard.
This table is dirty.
Well, I didn't wash it.
It's like that hair all over the place. So.
Oh, yeah, overboard. Yeah.
Ooh, this one kind of smushed on the ground.
Oh, no. Drop corn.
Hurry up. Okay. These are the special ones.
Oh my god, that's a bag of stuff.
Take this in. Which... This goes to the garbage. It's heavy.
One big bag of husk.
I'll take these over to the trash.
Oh, ready then. I'll carry those in.
Bye, see you later.
Don't poke my beard.